Good morning. If we y equal to a to the power x provided a is greater than 0 and a is not equal to 1. A greater than 0 means positive, but a is not equal. This is the expression. If y is equal to a to the power x, a is greater than 0 and a is not equal to 1, then dy by dx, then dy by dx is defined as a to the power x into ln of y. A to the power x into ln of y. This is the formula. If y is equal to a to the power x, next is a is greater than 0, that means a positive number, and a is not equal to 1, then dy by dx is defined as a to the power x into ln of a. A to the power x into ln of a. So this is first point. Similarly, if we y is equal to a to the power f of x, if y is equal to a to the power f of x, then dy by dx, dy by dx, same procedure. A to the power f of x derivative, a to the power f of x into ln of a, a to the power f of x into ln of a into derivative of f of x into d by dx of f of x into d by dx of f of x is equal to a to the power f of x into ln of a into derivative of f of x is equal to a dx of x. Provided same restriction. So what is the restriction? A is greater than 0 and A is not equal to 1. A is not equal to 1. So if y is equal to a to the power f of x, then what do you mean by dy by dx? A to the power f of x into ln of a into f dash of. Next note, if we y is equal to ln of x, if we y is equal to ln of x, then dy by dx, dy by dx, then dy by dx is equal to derivative of ln x is equal to 1 by x. What is the restriction? X is greater than 0. This is the restriction of logarithmic function. If y is equal to ln of x, that means x is greater than 0. Then what do you mean by dy by dx? So dy by dx is defined as 1 by x. Dy by dx is defined as 1 by x. Similarly, if we y is equal to log of x, they say if y is equal to here, ln means base is always in. This is the natural logarithm. If y is equal to log of x base a divided, what is the restriction? So a is greater than 0 and a is not equal to 1 and x is greater than 0. Then dy by dx, then dy by dx is defined as dy by dx is defined as 1 by x, 1 by x into log of e, we will say 1 by x into log of e, we will say 1 by x into log of e, we will say this is the formula. So if y is equal to ln of x, ln means log base e, then dy by dx is defined as 1 by x. Whereas if y is equal to log of x base a, then dy by dx is defined as 1 by x into log of e base a. Similarly, if y is equal to ln of f of x, if y is equal to ln of f of x, then dy by dx, then dy by dx is defined as, so suppose take this is x, so ln of x, what is the derivative? 1 by x, that means 1 by f of x into derivative of f of x into d by dx of f of x into d by dx of f of x is equal to 1 by f of x into derivative of f of x is equal to f dash of x. So dy by dx is defined as 1 by f of x into f dash of x. So if y is equal to ln of f of x, then dy by dx is defined as 1 by f of x into f dash of x into f dash of x. For example, find dy by dx if y is equal to 2 to the power x. Find dy by dx if y is equal to 2 to the power x. So this is very short question. So y is equal to 2 to the power x. So this implies, so dy by dx, only apply the formula, a to the power x, what is its derivative? A to the power x into ln of a. So 2 to the power x into ln of a into ln of a. So if y is equal to 2 to the power x, then what you mean by dy by dx? So dy by dx is defined as 2 to the power x into ln of 2 into ln of 2. Similarly, find dy by dx if y is equal to 3 to the power x square. If y is equal to 3 to the power x square, here what is the formula? A to the power f of x, this is f of x. We can apply the formula. So this implies dy by dx is equal to 3 to the power x square into ln of 3, 3 to the power a to the power x. What is the formula? A to the power x into ln of a into derivative of f of x. So here what is f of x? F of x is equal to x square into d by dx of x square is equal to 3 to the power x square into ln of 3 into, So derivative of this is square. What is the formula? X to the power n a into x to the power n minus 1. So 2 into x to the power 2 minus 1. So this is equal to 3 to the power this is square into ln of 3 into 2x into 2x. So if y is equal to 3 to the power s square, then dy by dx is equal to 3 to the power s square into ln of 3 into 2x. Finally, dy by dx. If y is equal to ln of 4, 2x plus 3. If y is equal to ln of 4, 2x plus 3. If y is equal to ln of 4, 2x plus 3. Suppose take this is f of x. What is the formula? Ln of f of x. Y is equal to ln of f of x. Then dy by dx dy by suppose this is x ln of x derivative 1 by x into derivative of x. So 1 by 2x plus 3 into derivative of x into d by dx of 2x plus 3 into derivative of 2x plus 3 is equal to 1 by 2x plus 3 into derivative of 2x plus derivative of 3 d by dx of 2x plus d by dx of 3. Derivative take this is u and take this is v. So derivative of u plus v. And it's on the root. What is the formula? Derivative of first function plus derivative of second function is equal to 1 by 2x plus 3, 1 by 2x plus 3 into. So what is derivative of 2x? 2 is a constant into derivative of x is 1 plus. Then 3 is a constant, so derivative of 3 is 0. So 2 into 1, 2, 2 plus 0, the result is 2. So what is the answer? So 2 by 2x plus 3, 2 by 2x plus 3. So if y is equal to ln of 2x plus 3, then what do you mean by dy by dx? So dy by dx is equal to 2 by 2x plus 3. 2 by 2x plus 3. Next note. If y is equal to sine of x. If y is equal to sine of x, then dy by dx, then dy by dx is equal to, so derivative of sine x is equal to cos x, then dy by dx is equal to cos of x. Only remember this formula. If y is equal to sine of x, then dy by dx is equal to cos x. So this is the first point. Similarly, if y is equal to sine of f of x, if y is equal to sine of f of x, suppose take f of x as t. So sine t derivative, cos t into derivative of t. So this implies dy by dx, dy by dx. So derivative of sine theta is equal to cos theta is equal to cos of f of x into derivative of f of x into d by dx of f of x is equal to cos of f of x into derivative of f of x is equal to x dash of x. Simple formula. If y is equal to sin x, then the derivative of y is equal to cos of x. If y is equal to sin of f of x, then the derivative of y with respect to x is equal to cos of f of x into f dash of y. For example, find dy by dx if y is equal to sin of dx. Find dy by dx if y is equal to sin of 3x. Same formula, sin of f of x. What is f of x here? So f x is equal to 3x. So this implies dy by dx sin theta. Derivative of sin theta is equal to cos theta into derivative of theta. So sin 3x. What is the formula? Cos of 3x into d by dx of 3x sin of f of x. Formula, cos of f of x into derivative of f of x is equal to derivative of 3x. 3 is a constant, so derivative of x is 1, so derivative of 3x is 3, so 3 into cos of 3x, 3 into cos of 3x. So this is a very short question. If y is equal to sin of 3x, then dy by dx is equal to 3 into cos of 3x. Finally, dy by dx if y is equal to sin of 4x square minus 3, sin of 4x square minus 3. Again same procedure, so sin of f of x, so what is dy by dx, so dy by dx is equal to derivative of sin x, what is formula, cos of x, cos of 4x square minus 3 into derivative of f of x into dy dx of 4x square minus 3, derivative of 4x square minus 3 is equal to cos of 4x square minus 3 into derivative of u minus v. What is the formula? Derivative of u minus derivative of v. Just apply the formula d by dx of 4x square minus d by dx of 3 is equal to cos of 4x square minus 3 into 4 is a constant take outside into derivative of x square. So x to the power n, what is the formula? A into x to the power n minus 1. So derivative of s square is equal to x minus 3 is a constant, derivative of constant is 0. So 4 into 2s is equal to 8s. So what is the answer? So 8s into cos of 4s square minus 3 cos of into the equal to, so derivative of f of x is equal to f dash x minus f dash of x into sin of f of x into sin of f of x. So if y is equal to cos of f of x, then dy by dx is equal to minus f dash x into sin of f of x. For example, finally dy by dx, if y is equal to dy by dx, if y is equal to cos of dx, find dy by dx, if y is equal to cos of dx. So here, what is f of x? So f of x is equal to dx. So this implies dy by dx. So derivative of cos function. What is derivative of cos x? Minus sin x. Minus sin of what is here f x? Sin of minus sin of 5x into derivative of f of x into d by dx of 5x into derivative of 5x is equal to 5x is a constant in outside. So what is the derivative of x? So derivative of x is 1. So what is the answer? Minus 5 into sin of 5x sin of 5x. So if y is equal to cos of 5x, then dy by dx is equal to minus 5 into sin of 5x. Again, find dy by dx, if y is equal to cos of y is equal to cos of e to the power x square plus 3x cos of e to the power x square plus 3x. So what is the function f of x? E to the power x square plus 3x. What is the formula? So dy by dx. So derivative of cos x, what is the formula? Minus sin x into derivative of x. So here what is f of x? So minus sin of e to the power x square plus 3x into derivative of d by dx of e to the power x square plus 3x. And here f of x is equal to e to the power x square plus 3x. So derivative of cos x is minus sin of x. So this can be expressed as minus sin of e to the power x square plus 3x into. So derivative of u plus v. What is the formula? Derivative of u plus derivative of v. So d by dx of e to the power x square plus d by dx of 3x derivative of 3x is equal to minus sin of e to the power x square plus 3x into again. So derivative of e to the power x, what is the formula? E to the power x into derivative of x. So here e to the power x square into derivative of x square. So derivative of x square is equal to x plus derivative of 3x, 3 is a constant, into derivative of x is 1. So what is the answer? minus of sin of e to the power s square plus 3x into 2x into e to the power s square plus 3x.